at this point in the show, I'm going to come to three different people. If I come to you, please watch very carefully. You place the book on the palm of your hand. You're going to lift as many pages up you want in one go, like that. And basically remember the name. If I could just ask Mr. David Duffield just to come around here, please, sir, just to verify the names. So I've got your famous rugby players, past and present. And okay. So David, I've got people there, if you could just verify this, please, this, like Mike Cat, Brendan O'Driscoll, Gavin Hastings, Rob Ransom, Robert Andrew, Lomas, please, you can see. Unfortunately, not in it, David, never mind. Ben Cohen, Sean Fitzpatrick, Sam Burgess, and Dusty Hare. They're all Austin Eagle Look and Dan Carter. You see, Bill Bowman. There's a number of names. Okay, you can go back, you've had your moment. Thank you. David, I'm now going to call to three different people. When you call stop, this is proof nobody can be set up. Basically, I'm going to give you the book and you'll lift X amount of pages up together and remember that name. So I'm going to start over here. I'm going to go sort of that way, this way, and that way, so we can use the room. I'm starting my journey now, David. Stop. Am I going to the man over here? Good evening, sir. Would you hold the ball like that, sir, with the palm of your hand? Lift as many pages up as you want very quickly and remember the name. Okay, that's it. Put it down, sir. Put it down. Thank you. Remember the name? Thank you very much. Come over here now, David. Yes, okay. Male, female, or transgender? The lady here? Lady, good evening. Would you place the book on your palm of your hand? Lift as many pages up together and remember the name. Okay, shut it. Thank you. And finally, over here. The lady on the right or the gentleman on the left?
Gentleman on the left.
Good evening, sir. You place the book on the palm of your hand and lift as many pages up as you want and remember the name. Have you done that, sir? Thank you. The three people just chose a name. Would you kindly stand up, please, just for a few seconds? No. Okay, sir. Good evening, sir. Okay, do you remember the name? Don't say it, but do you remember the name? Okay, when I go 1, 2, 3, let the name come from your mind to my mind on the count of 3. Look towards me, 1, 2, 3, let the name go. Thank you. Please, lady there, good evening. Think of the name, madam, think it, and let it go now. And you said you have the name? Okay, think of the name, sir, and let it go now. And again, sir. I will now call out 3 names from the world of rugby that I believe that these people have just chosen. Sit down at the very, very end if I call out the name that you chose. Okay? The names that came to me are as follows. Mike Cat, Wade Dooley and John Wilkinson. Sit down, please, if I call out the name who you chose. 3 out of 3. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.